Toronto could soon implement its own foreign buyers tax on real estate. City staff are proposing a 10% tax on houses, townhouses, and condos for non-Canadians. The municipal non-resident speculation tax would basically mirror the province's 25% tax on foreign entities purchasing real estate. If approved, the new municipal tax would be implemented in the year 2025, when the federal government's current two-year ban on foreign buyers ends.